the state of Bombay ceases to exist from the 1st of May 1960. Its place has been taken by two states, Maharashtra with its capital at Bombay, Gujarat with its capital at Ahmedabad for the time being. Community prayers at Bombay's Cross Maidan mark the opening of the five-day celebrations to usher in the new state of Maharashtra. Now to Shivneri, the birthplace of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. People have to walk up a steep hill to reach the place where one of India's most illustrious sons was born 333 years ago. Near the house in the Shivneri fort where Shivaji was born, Chief Minister Chavan unveils a statue of the Chhatrapati as a boy with his mother Jizamata. On the afternoon of the 30th of April, a mammoth procession starts from the working class area of Bombay. Tableaus depict incidents from the life of Shivaji Maharaj and the history of Maharashtra. The procession wends its way to Shivaji Park. Prime Minister Nehru acknowledges the greetings of lakhs of people assembled on this memorable occasion. Mr. Nehru appeals to the people to serve Sanyukta Bharat through Sanyukta Maharashtra. At a midnight function held on the lawns of Raj Bhavan, a map of Maharashtra is unveiled to mark the birth of the new state. On the morning of the 1st of May, at a special ceremony at Sachivalaya, Mr. Y.B. Chavan is sworn in as Chief Minister of Maharashtra. The new cabinet has 14 ministers. There are besides 12 deputy ministers. At a colourful police tattoo, scenes from the famous Battle of Siungad are enacted. For 5 days, illuminations all over Bombay symbolized the festive spirit.